Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some Lost Alpha. I am still drunk from my previous episode. And now I want to see if I can move on to the next one. So maybe let's take this one off now. Do you guys have a spare car around here? I don't think so. Okay. Let's see if we can get through here. Yeah. I'm guessing this is the northern hills then. Oh, it works. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Easy now. Easy. Maybe let's start the car first. Just a little bit smashy. Nothing to worry about. Thing is that these large levels with long roads running in the middle, these are exactly meant as whoa! Oh no! Do not want. Yes, where are they here? So these large levels with roads. Long road sections are specifically designed as connective maps for car travel, because otherwise overall the Lost Alpha zone is humongous, so it's not actually meant to be traversed on foot only. What fuckery is that? Easy now. Oh yeah, that's the scripted one. Let's get as far as I can. Oh yeah! What the fuck? No! Shit! I don't think I actually have to get out there. I mean, I don't actually have to find a shelter, because to my best knowledge this is scripted. Yep. Just like that, we are in a new bunker. Manual save. Okay, let's get all this extra effort thing off. Why did I not have my weapons on me? I don't know. Oh, this is a smaller bunker. This is the same style bunker as old style Yantar bunker is. Hello? Don't you guys use radios? Yes, this is the map with the dam. This one I like. It's another one that I have experienced only a little bit. Do you want any mutant parts, perchance? Okay, so he wants snook food. Good to know. I don't have it on me right now, but who are you? I'm gonna sell you my old gun because I'm using the other one now. And here, have a harmonica. And this also beer. There. Because it says stash and not box, I am not risking putting my things in here. Not just yet. Also, is the door stuck? Ah, okay. No. Oh, it's the camera noise. Gotcha. I'm leaving the HUD on again because. Ooh. How do you like that one? I have these in abundance. There. This map here looks like old Yantar in many ways. Is there anything I can make right now? With the thing, what's with the glow? Did I have to turn something off here as well? What's the briefing? Okay, so the redesign has made this map like its little own little enclave. and North Hills are now also its own thing. And all together, this map still resembles the old Yantar. Okay, I need to get off the ground ASAP. Get the anomalies between me and the Snorks. Probably, yeah, super radioactive. No, you bitch! Oh no, oh no! Okay, where were we? Oh, is that like an open bunker? Who are you? Hello? Friend! I already sold all my vodka. What else can I give you? Here, have this nice scope. Don't want to sell all the artifacts. Oh, but I am going to sell this one. I found it from this yard, so I am. Have fun. Also, funny thing, the glow has disappeared. Is it because I now took some drug that I didn't before, or what is happening, or is it area specific? One fell into the anomaly. Oh, there's a proper bunch of them over there. Snork orgy. Where are they going? Piggies to the party. Okay, okay. I don't think piggies and snorks are friends. I think I won't waste any hard ammo on them. Let's get down and see if we can maybe harvest some pots. Hello.
Ooh, you have drugs.
Actually, these are good drugs. These are very good drugs indeed. The glow has disappeared. So was it the glitch before, or what's the deal here? Rain is definitely old Yantar. Easy there. An artifact. I know that I managed to kill some snorks before, but I don't know how many and where exactly they might have fallen. Ah, there's one. Risk it. Take it. Find out who's what is this. Well, this is somebody from the current mission, isn't it? Doesn't look like an old body or anything. Even the island is identical to the old school Yantar. Don't you flank me here. Crap. Okay.
How many of them can I pick off from here is the question. Those anti-rats are making me thirsty. If I overburden myself, then I can't run away. So in that sense, all survival basically boils down to inventory management and weight management. Really working. Somewhere around here. Ah, there. Yoink. Are these the scientists shoot? Oh. When did you die? So are these scientists shooting somebody? Should I take cover? Who are you shooting? They're trying to take out the dogs or something. Right, before I go and do all that cool stuff with the dam, I wanna hand in the snort footses. Anything else? Okay.
I have moonlight right now. Oh wow. The binocular hoarding is getting a little bit out of hand. Do you sell, like, backpacks and stuff? Oh no, how much do you... Oh, he has it much cheaper. Or maybe I have made myself a great bigger friend in the meantime. Okay, I'm gonna put some stuff in here, but only the stuff that I would be okay losing. Because, again, I am not certain that it's a holding box. Binoculars are a trophy. I don't want to put these away. However, some extra food might go in here because I have these. Do it. And we're hungry already. Yo. Okay then, there is science to be done. I say onward to Old Road, or backward, not Old Road, North Hills, and I will see you in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!